tough loss emotionally, really tough loss. We've had a lot of highs and lows, and make the comebacks we made at the end of regulation, end of the first overtime. Thought the basketball gods were going to give us one. Thought we played with some grit, toughness, and determination. Second half of both overtimes, but we didn't play well offensively at all the whole game. Back on our heels a lot early in the game. Lacked some confidence with the ball early in the game. And really, obviously, just was, you know, terrible at both ends at the end of the first half, which turned an 8-point lead into a 4-point halftime disadvantage. Came out second half and had some toughness. You know, it was almost like we had to stumble, fall down before we had resolve, team resolve, which is, you know, disappointing. I thought that I did a bad job on the last time on with the play call and the execution of it. It wasn't really on the guys, it was more on me. Fairfield mixed up defenses really well, especially in the first half. Again, I think that had a large part of us being on our heels. But, you know, tough loss for us, obviously. It was a game that we, being at home, we really would have loved to have won and try to keep pace with some teams in the middle of the pack, but it wasn't to be.
Just got to make them. They just put them in the basket and give your team a chance to be able to win a game and, you know, get down the defense end and get a stop and push in overtime. So I'm glad I did that.
And just like Danny said, you just got to step to the line and make the free throws. I went 1-1, so I just knew I had to give my team some type of chance to, like, cut the lead down, and I just tried to make both. I mean, we're a family, so as a family, we've got to stay together. This is a tough league. Anyone can win the league, and games like this, we're used to. We're a scrappy team. We like to fight and, you know, dig and try to earn the win. So, I mean, we're accustomed to this type of game.
Yeah, just like you said, we're a defensive team, so sometimes it might not be the prettiest game, but we know defense wins championships. So when you got a game like that that goes into double overtime, you got to be scrappy. You got to dig deep. You know, you might be a little fatigued. You might be tired, but you got to dig deep and get a W. You know, you didn't get that tonight. You just gotta win. I mean, this league is so close. You know, from 1 to 10, you know, anybody can get beat any night. You know, if you play hard, you know, you always have a chance. We know how good we are. We know we're capable of winning games, and you know, we just gotta get on a roll. You know, we're still playing for Albany. That's the end goal. Get 4 games, 3 games, however, you know, in Albany, and make it to NCAA tournament. That goal hasn't changed. You know, even though we're starting off slow, we're not having the year we want. I mean, it's still, there's a lot of basketball to be played.